Hi guys, I'm Lena with my unforgettable Russian accent and welcome to my channel. My channel is not about cooking. My channel is about Russian folk culture and about Russian traditions. And we have one Russian tradition – to eat syrniki on breakfast. Syrniki is the word relative with the Russian word syr, but they are made not from the cheese, but from the cottage cheese. In Russian it will be tvorog. So, how tvorog looks like, I will show you. And in Russian we have two acceptable spells. We could say tvorog and tvorog, as you want. It's up to you, but more classic is tvorog. So, we need for today just to buy the tvorog. It is not a big deal in Russia, but I don't know, do you have the cottage cheese or the farm cheese, it looks like that. We need 300 grams of tvorog. And we need 1 spoon of sugar. I put only 1 spoon because it makes my syrniki neutral. So it is possible to eat them as with the jam, as with the beer. It depends how you start your morning. And half of spoon of salt, like that. And 5, 6, 7, depends on flour, mukha, spoons of flour of mukha. So I will put, let's think, 6, maybe 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, let's count with Russian. 5, 5, 6, 6. And 1 egg. Also, we should use vegetable oil, растительное масло, and water. I will show what will we do with water, because this is the main life hack of this recipe. The other stuff, it just, you need just to mix all together. And it doesn't matter, believe me, in what order you will do it. Just mix all together and that's it. 1 egg, 1 яйцо. This is how the dough should look like. Now our main task is to form the syrniki. Of course, you could use the desk. Of course, you could, put the flour on the table and form them with the flour. But I will give you one life hack. So we could avoid washing the desk, washing the table, and keep the flour. Look. We gonna fry them on medium heat. Medium heat with some vegetable oil. And time to life hack. So, you should put into the water your hands and form the syrnik. Which sizes could be? Could you imagine one middle-sized bear? And so the syrnik should look like the ear of one middle-sized bear. So, like that. So. Look, if they are get brown, you should turn them around. This is our syrniki. Of course, you can add the vanilla extra in the dough. Of course, you can, after the pan, put them to the oven. Of course, you want to, if you want, you can use the flour to form them. But why? Let's make our life easily. It's just the dish for the breakfast when everyone are hurry. Let's do some magic. We can use the cranberries and we can use the sour cream and serve them with the jam or with the beer or with the vodka. It depends what do you like. So, if you like them, please subscribe to my channel, share with me your recipes which are common in your country. It was Lena and my unforgettable Russian accent.